Hey there, mister. Name's Goten. You seem pretty nice.
But I've been told I gotta beat you up, so come on, let's fight.
Got an energy blast volley full of insults. Ready to hit.
I throw some rocks, but all I need to beat you is a matchstick.
Gonna have to fuse and leave this frosty robot defunctionalized.
I mean, come on. Oh, the haunt I got is still alive.
Charging at you, but full power, send you back to the arcade.
You were never meant to be the star, and that's the way it should have stayed.
Play, calm, childish, commanded page, you somehow lost my charity. I'm finding clones of myself, so this won't be hard for me. The Lin Kuei Grandmaster don't deserve something so mild. Didn't get resurrected just to do combat against a child. Your father has no time to love you, too busy training your boring brother. You've more potential than him, yet you're nowhere near as tougher. When it actually comes to fighting, you can't even make a dent. Your adult self proves that even Frost has more commitment.
I'm getting kinda bored, so end this now. Long and behold,
time to show you a trick I learned when I was only 7 years old.
Yeah!
Ta-da! Mess with the best and you won't get fired. Best of a dollar, she's a bard. It's with super Kamehameha.
You and Scorpion, is he your rival or your friend? More funny than Hercule, not even full Chinese descent.
Baldi can't become a nation, S11, young and free. That's the first time you've been ended by a kind of caring
character. You have the might of a warrior, yet you lack composure. The freezing cold will bring your charms and fluent answer to a closure. You hide behind enhancements like they're your mother's leg. So no wonder you didn't transform into a good rapper instead. There's no hope for this, but I can't even reach Super Saiyan 2. As if looking up to some idiotic hero wasn't enough proof. I'd make you my student, but you need more subtlety. Because masking as someone else was the only time you were mighty.